Here's Brady again. Up the middle, caught, and it's Troy Brown, and he gets out of bounds, and they might be in Vinatieri's range with 21 seconds left.
This is amazing. This is something, and I'll admit that as a coach and as an analyst, I don't think they should have done, but they had the guts. They have a young quarterback, and they did it. They were backed up. They were inside their own 20. They had no timeouts left, and they're calling these plays, and not only calling these plays, but making these plays.